State and Penn State doubleheader in softball. We were here just like 15 minutes maybe, and these this car pulled up, and once you meet these ladies, 200 pair of shoes in 15 minutes. Meet them.
Hi, this is Beth. I'm Veronica. We're from the Navico Group in Westerville, Ohio, and we got a group of our agencies together, pharmaceutical advertising agencies, to collect shoes for Souls for Souls, and we got about 400 pairs. So we're donating them, so they can go